you want to host that celebration.
What happened to the thing?
Didn't really work for me, so I'm still figuring it out.
Dude, this is insane. How did everyone find out about this?
Moon invited a ton of people from East Valley. Guess the word got out.
Hey, came to party with us because we got into the Sekai Tekai?
I have no idea what you just said. We came to drink?
The Sekai Tekai is...
Penis breath. Grab the girl a cup. Anyways, let me introduce you to the baddest badass at the party.
Oh no, she's gonna see him with that other girl. Oh, why did you do that? Well, now you know how to refill. Oh.
Where was Zoe? What are you doing here?
I'm not here to fight.
You came to talk. About what?
You didn't lose the All Valley.
Not what I thought would happen. We lost our Kinry streak. One mere mention of concern. I'm glad she ran away. Like, I do want to see them fight again. And like a fair fight, maybe. And Miyagi-Do. Chosen can be the referee, but yeah, once again I was wrong about Tori being taught Quicksilver. Have they edited it out or something? Are we not going to see it? It was in the trailer. Because I don't think she'll be going back to the dojo. She's gonna get killed. So they both qualified, so I take it that tournament will be season 6, maybe 7, because it's like a pretty big deal. They need to like build it up. You know, like season 4, obviously the tournament was at the end, but like that was the Old Valley. This is like world. I feel like they need to build it up a bit more. So maybe season 7. Yeah, okay. I'm annoyed we lost the Kinry streak.